guess that's what the paper said. Of course it ain't like I could tell it my way. Hell, I don't even know where you go to get cyanide in New Mexico. Babette, you are a clever little lady. Well, I met her when I used to work on weekends up in Albuquerque. She was just a co-ed from overseas. Never studied art the way them queers all do in Santa Fe. But Babette, I know perfection when I see it. Now you might suggest and I might agree that she was way too good for me. And why the hell she married such a man? Could be she thought Americans are all Cary Grants and Errol Flynns. Folks got some weird ideas about this land. Princess, I forgive you, I'll go run right up to heaven and plead your case. I ain't the choicest guy to live with, God knows, but tomorrow's gonna be a better place. Well, my funeral came, I saw her weep, and hell, you know that's kinda sweet. I mean, that's how you know they really care. Well, they laid my flesh in chamberine. It ain't bright, but hell, it's clean. And this may be the best I dressed since we were married. Marriage works. Some days are bright, some days are dark. Some days they just wake up and hate your face. Well, I was probably just a redneck clown. Folks probably think you married down. But what the hell, I love you when you're crazy. Now don't cry, princess, I forgive you.